by government. The government must have already channeled that. But now India is standing in front of the world strong footing. Because they know that on demand, this country can make a change. Okay, all of you may have been interested or interested in the IT industries. Look into studied in India. So there will be no doubt in future, any one of you can go to that scale. But how did they go to that scale? Probably they might be hinting or they might be acquiring the knowledge before the time. When I call acquire the knowledge before the time, I am not definitely looking to your classroom.